Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check what version of Windows 11 you have on your PC or laptop. You may want to know exactly which version of Windows 11 you have to see if updates are working or to troubleshoot problems. Thankfully, the method is nice and simple, so it won't take us too long. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check your Windows 11 version, first load up the settings. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, choose System from the options on the left, although you should be in here by default. Within the System settings, scroll down and click on About. It should be at the bottom. On the About page, you should see OS Build under the Operating System section, and this is your Windows 11 version. You can alternatively click on Windows Update from the list on the left in the settings, and then go to Update History to see your past versions of Windows 11, and of course the latest that was installed. And so that is how to check what version of Windows 11 you have on your PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.